Welcome back to Sidemen Reacts, where today you have myself, Simon, and Vic reacting to the most iconic Vine slash memes of all time.
Do you know what? I hope a knife is in here.
A knife!
A knife!
You know what's always going to, I reckon, is going to be in there, but I never found it that funny? It's the little white kid playing the piano, and he's like, he does like
oh, I know what you're
the
talking
whip
about.
Thing, and then it cuts to another guy, and he goes, shut the f- that one.
Well, I'll tell you what, looking at my screen right now, we're starting off with an absolute classic. Yep.
Banger.
Let's get it.
Cause some came in the mail today. These nuts. Got it.
Wait, oh yes, wait a minute, Mr. The Postman.
I broke
Yo,
up with my
he's
ex
back.
Girl. Here's a number.
He is.
Psych. That's the wrong number.
No, no, no. But I saw something on. I think he's recorded a new one.
Ooh, that's.
I don't
that's
know. Unless I've been trolled. Unless I've been trolled. Yeah, he's back.
He set the bar pretty high, so I hope it lives up.
Super hot fire.
Because I'm super Bruh. Hot.
Bro. Oh my God, he's dying. Call 911.
What's the number?
Really, nigga? What's the number?
Boy, if you don't get...
This kid's definitely on crack right now.
I know the sound.
Yeah.
Yeah! That kid's at it again. Go!
This was me as a kid, by the way. By legit.
I love this.
Let's go!
My name is Jeff.
That may be the greatest one-liner ever.
I remember watching that in the cinema, absolutely dying. I don't know why.
No, it's hilarious.
The whole film is actually insane.
Yeah, it's a really, really good film, but that moment, one more time. It's better with the build-up, I have to say.
Yeah.
My name is Jeff.
Yeah. Have you ever had a dream that you want him to do you so much you could do anything?
Yeah, what did they remix that into?
What?
Didn't they remix that? Have you ever had a dream that and it drops?
I don't know.
I heard that one, but it sounds sick. I can't lie.
They just remixed it and it was a sound somewhere and I can't remember where it was.
What? Bro, what are you talking about, man? Bro, I'm out, man. That nigga's tripping.
You stupid.
No, not.
What's 9 plus 10?
21?
You 21. Stupid.
Yeah, he is the reason that 21 is my favorite number.
21.
Like, legit.
You lying? Why you always lying? Oh my God. Stop fucking lying.
Oh, I love this. This is the greatest one-liner ever.
Okay.
Hi.
Okay. I eat pears now and shit like that.
Shout out to all the pear.
It's me in America.
Oh hell no!
Reggie!
Hey bro.
Oh my God!
Barely. Mama, I love you. P.O.P.
Hold it down.
See, I'm legally blind.
Hold it down. Oh!
Yeah.
Put that the candy back. I'm not buying you all that mess. Oh, try me, bitch.
No. Don't even say nothing to me, boy. You look like a motherfucking.
No! When it's cold outside, I'm gonna keep my black ass in this house. Fuck today. I remember that one.
Fuck you. I don't want no ravioli, nigga. I don't want it, man.
Nate, how are those chicken strips?
Fuck your chicken strips!
Fuck your chicken strips!
Iridocyclitis.
Kevin, don't, Kevin.
I'm
Kevin,
gonna stitch.
Kevin, watch the light, dude.
Oh no.
That's what good like pussy sounds pussy. Like.
Lahmar?
What's this?
Oh my! Can you eat pussy like that? Smack cam!
Bitch, I hope the fuck you do! You'll be a dead son of a
oh,
bitch!
With a knife, man!
A knife! Mother trucker, dude! That hurt like a butt cheek on a stick!
Watch your profanity!
What you say? What you say?
I said, whoever threw that paper,
your mom's a hoe.
These are bringing back so many memories.
I love it.
My name is Trey. I have a basketball game tomorrow.
I play point guard.
For the officer, I got one question for you.
Waterloo!
One, two, three, four. How many niggers are in my store? I know you're stealing.
I like turtles.
I like turtles.
I like turtles.
I like turtles.
That's
right. You're great zombie.
Pepsi bottle? A Coca-Cola glass? I don't give a damn.
Have anybody ever told you look like Beyonce?
Nah, they usually tell me I look like Shalissa.
Who the fuck is that?
Me, nigga.
Me, nigga.
Oh my god, man.
You are so dumb. You are really dumb. For real.
The remix of that.
Ain't nobody got time for that.
And that as well.
Oh my god. You fucking kids! I've got places to be!
What? I didn't see that.
Daniel.
Damn, Daniel.
Daniel.
My fucker got a lifetime supply of Vans for this.
Back at it again with the white.
You know what the worst part is about this?
What?
Daniel ain't done nothing. Daniel Daniel took six his steps.
His friend
has made this content. And Daniel
we can do one for Josh. We can do Josh with his Air Force Ones. Damn, Josh.
Damn, Joshua.
Back at it again with the white Air Force Ones.
Joshua.
Now you got to do the Air Force One.
Air Force One.
Damn, Daniel.
You know what? It's no surprise our generation is just as much of a mess as the next generation, bro.
That's the thing.
This is what we grew up on. This is what we grew up on.
If you don't know these clips, none of them are funny.
We're cooked.
You're literally watching someone going, ain't nobody got time for that. That's it.
Damn, Daniel. Back at it again with the white Vans. Dusty man.
We walk.
Hey, yo, where y'all going?
Why you need to know all up in my pussy, boy?
The three victims were part of a CXS group.
Fucking right in the pussy.
Oh my god.
Classic.
Oh my god. The cable turned off. Your shirt does like that nigga dick for furry. Oh my god.
I ain't seen that.
Hey, Sierra, you want some? It's empty. Yay!
LeBron James.
Walk out the door, you see someone that you know, and they ask you how you are, and you just have to say that you're fine when you're not really fine, but you just can't get into it because they would never understand.
This sound, it's still used on YouTube.
You're disrespecting a future U.S. Army soldier.
you're a fucking idiot.
A potato
food.
I saw this on Ray William Johnson back in the day, bro.
True.
It was sweet shit. Oh
my God. No! God. No! God, please, no! 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 No!
I love The Office US, man. It's so sick. Ask my It's how Ray goes.
Right, doing this scene multiple takes must have killed him.
Jim, you're on the roll.
Ah, am I? Oh yeah. Charlie this like 2 weeks ago. That's gruesome.
Hey, we're so dumb, bro.
Comedy peaked when Black Ops 1 came out, man.
Jesus Christ.
What?
You're not my dad.
Dad.
You also hear something. Ugly ass fucking.
Fucking
I forgot this
Just
happened.
Do
bro.
It.
How could you forget that this happened, bro?
Do it. Just do it.
Do it.
Don't let your dreams be dreams. Are you sure about that?
Good morning.
Morning.
Why are you gay?
Who says I'm gay?
You are gay.
You are gay.
Oh, me and JJ.
Why are you running?
To make a long fucking story short, I put a whole bag of jelly beans up my ass.
Shut up.
And I don't need a jacket. Thanks, Arthur.
What really happened on that Thursday here at Augusta High School that led to Chris Wood's death?
The fuck is
he ate the bug.
Huh? What, you want some dick? I'm Michael Jordan. Stop
Wait,
it.
Please.
Stop
have you seen
it.
The edit? Have you seen the edit of that one before this one? It's Adele singing hello. It's hello. And he goes, what, you want some dick?
I'm Michael Jordan. Stop it. Get some help.
Bro ran a whole marathon. I ain't seen that.
Say hello to the camera.
Hello, motherfucker.
Are you mad?
Get your phone out of my face.
Why?
Why? That was you when that guy stuck the phone in the car.
Why?
No, I'm right, I said, carry on.
EA Sports.
It's only a game.
It's
Why
only
you
game.
Have to be mad?
You drunk all the fucking milk, man. Give me my goddamn milk.
Doing the people.
Oh.
Somebody. Oh.
He needs some milk.
Guys, I'm gonna do honorary one more. Hold up.
Annoying! No!
He's on demon time this week.
Oh, as Toby said, if there are any that you can think of that are iconic, let us know in the comments down below. Hopefully, we'll know them just by, you know, peanut butter.
Yeah.
Thanks for watching, and peace.